Hey guys, welcome back. Welcome to a new Glossy Box unboxing video. And I hope you are feeling those autumn September vibes because I definitely am, and so is Glossy Box. This month's box is incredible. I can't wait to show you all the products inside, mostly because it features like my ultimate favourite brand. So this one, guys, is one you should not miss out on. But before we get into it, don't forget the Glossy Box Advent Calendar goes live tomorrow. Yes, if you're not a Glossy Box subscriber already, you need to be by tomorrow to get yourself hold of the Advent Calendar of the season. This is the ultimate beauty Advent Calendar for anyone who loves beauty, and this is filled with amazing products this year. There's already been a couple of sneak peeks on their Instagram, so if you want to find out more, hit the drop box. All the details are below. But for now, guys, let's get into this month's box. So in case you don't know, Glossy Box comes in at £12.50 a month if you take out a 12-month rolling subscription. It always has a value of over £50 and includes a mix of sort of makeup, skincare, beauty products. I love Glossy Box. I've been a Glossy Box subscriber for an insane amount of time, probably be now about 7 or 8 years. I wouldn't be without it. Glossy Box do send me a box each month, so you guys get to have a little bit of a sneak peek and spoiler, but I also get my own box as well. So this month's theme is Autumn Glow. It has a value of over £56, and as I said before, one of my favourite brands is in here, which is just incredible this month. You always get a little card when you get your box, and if you turn it over, you'll scan this like little QR code with your camera. This will open up the Glossy Mag. The Glossy Mag will give you all the information about the value of the products, how to use them, hints, tips and spoilers as well as to what's coming up. So it's always a good read. In case you want to find out what's happening for the month of October, Glossies, we are in for a treat. I'm revealing the special design box, super sleek, perfect for your collection. Inside you'll find 5 hand-picked beauty products to help you unwind, protect your skin and embrace your autumn radiance. Get ready to indulge in the best box of the season. It actually looks really nice. Okay, so let's open up this Glossy Box. I don't know if you have seen online this month, but there's loads of promotional codes going around right now where you can get your first box and get a second box free. So if I can find any of those, I'm going to pop them in the comment section. But yeah, this month's box is 100% one of my best boxes from Glossy Box. Let's get into it. So first up, we have a sample. So this is the Liquid IV, a hydration multiplier, passion fruit food supplement. So basically it is, yeah, like a little drink you can make up that's meant to be really good and healthy for you. Great for helping you absorb extra water, extra nutrients, all that good stuff. We next have a sheet mask. So this is the Youth Lab Brightening Silky Microfiber Boom Mask. Okay, brightening and revitalizes with minimizing spots, blemish scars and discoloration. Okay, is this for oily skin? Let's have a look. So this one has a value of over £5.85. It's full size. It comes from a company called Youth Lab. I've never heard of them before, but it says this has got 12 vitamins and minerals in it and tranexamic acid. I have no idea what that is. Working like a bomb on refreshing and rejuvenating your skin. It doesn't say it's for like one particular skin type or not, so we'll give it a go. Ooh, okay, a little bit different, something I wasn't expecting in the box this month. This is from Mud Masky. It's a vitamin infused scalp serum. Dandruff control, scalp soothing, repairs hair, volumizing, anti-hair loss. These are all things that are ticking my box right now. Wow, okay, pH balance, made in France, fragrance free. I actually might need this in my life. Yeah, doesn't smell of anything, but it feels really nice and hydrating. I am really interested in that. I think that's going to be a really interesting product to use. It's crafted with botanicals and nurturing cold-pressed oils, enriched with vitamins like B, D, and E, and this serum sustains scalp's moisture, preserving hair elasticity and natural growth. Ideal for repairing chemically damaged hair, it's tailored for all hair types. I'm intrigued. I'm very excited to try this. I definitely, as I I'm getting older, noticing that my hair falls out a lot quicker. So anything that kind of helps strengthen your hair so it's not falling out as fast is good on my watch. We have a liquid lipstick. So this is the MUA Academy Velvet Matte Liquid Lipstick in the shade Heroic. Okay, so, oh, that's nice. Okay, I like that a lot. That's a good shade. Yes, winner. So there you go. It's kind of looks a little bit more pinky on camera than it does in real life, but I actually really like that. So this is a velvet matte liquid lipstick coming in £3.75. For that long-lasting pout, go back to matte with a new and improved version. A fan favourite, the matte velvet liquid lipstick is now available in 13 shades. I have to say, I haven't worn a matte liquid lipstick for such a long time, so this is nice. It's nice to try a product that you kind of like haven't tried in a long time, go back to it, see how it's been reformulated, if it works any better for you now. We have a full size product next. This is the St. Luxe Setting Spray, coming in over £19, this one. A lightweight, microfine setting mist that enhances your skin's moisture retention and sets your makeup with a radiant glow, beyond flawless makeup. It revitalizes clean skin with active ingredients like pulsane and hyaluronic acid, promoting the skin's healing and instant hydration for a dewy finish. It's actually a really nice fine mist. It doesn't have any particular strong scent to it. I think that's quite nice. The one you've been waiting for. The final product in the box is a variation item. There's two different products that you might get. Both of them are incredible. I'd highly recommend both of them. I absolutely love this brand. This is a brand that I started my skincare journey when I was in my 20s. I'm now heading into my 40s, and this is a brand that I absolutely cannot live without, and that is Elemis. So in my box I have the Dynamic Resurfacing Facial Wash. Now you might find that you have a Pro Collagen Marine Cream. Wow, if you've got that, that is incredible. But Dynamic Face Wash is also really good as well. Now, if you do have the Pro Collagen Marine Cream, that is worth £37. It is a deluxe mini. Or you have the Dynamic Resurfacing Face Wash, again a deluxe mini, worth £8.50. The face wash gently refines the skin. It's a gel formula using tri-enzyme technology. It removes dead skin cells and supports natural renewal. If you've got any texture on your face, if you've got any redness or irritation, this face wash is amazing. Like, I cannot tell you how good it is. It's really fantastic for troubled, textured, chunky skin. Like, if you've got large open pores, if you have any rosacea or things like that, this face wash is going to be your best friend. So absolutely, if you've got this, let me know how you get on with it, because I absolutely love it. It's so good. So guys, that was everything that was in this month's glossy box. Let me know your thoughts in the comment section below. What did you think of this month's box? I actually think it was a really good sort of like September skincare transitional makeup box. Really, really nice products in there. But of course, obviously, we're all holding on for tomorrow for when the advent calendar launches. Let me know if you're planning on picking one up. I'll set a timer and we can grab them together. But for now, guys, that is all from me. I hope you're having a great day. Please give this video a thumbs up if you did enjoy it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. And yeah, I'll see you all next time. Bye, guys.